It's a romantic vision of me and you.